Hi everyone, welcome to Mash Math. Today we are going to study from class 10, chapter 7, coordinate geometry. So in this we are going to see example 6. Find the coordinates of the point which divides the line segment joining the points 4, minus 3 and 8, 5 in the ratio 3:1 internally. So let's try to understand the question. The question is, there is a line is there, a line segment. Okay, there is a line segment is there. Consider this a line segment. Find the coordinates of the point which divides the line segment. It divides the line segment. So consider this is point A and this is point B. So find the coordinate of the point which divides the line segment joining the points. So these are the points. So we consider this as A. Point A is 4, -3. And this point B coordinates are. Coordinates meaning, I suppose you know in 9th standard I have taught you. Coordinates means this is X value and this is Y value in the graph. When we plot the graph, this is the value of X and this is value of Y. This is, so that we call is coordinates of X and Y. So then this we consider as 8, 5. So coordinate of B and this is the coordinate of A. So now we have to find the coordinate, the point which divides the line segments. We have to find the point which divides this line segment. These points are the joining the points. So these are the two, the line segment joining these points. And this coordinate, the point which divides the line segment, in 3:1 internally. So this, there is a coordinate is there in between internally, right? In between there is a coordinate is there that divides this line into 3:1 ratio. So then we consider this is point P and coordinates X and Y, because we don't know what is the, this is what we have to find out, find the coordinates. So this is what we have to find out. So we consider this point as a P and X and Y. This is a coordinate. This divides this line segment into 3:1. So 3:1. So 3:1. In that way, this point is dividing this line segment. So we have to find out which is that coordinate. What is the value of X and what is the value of Y. That's what we have to find out. So now we know that these are the point A, point B coordinates are given to us. We have to find out the point P coordinate. So we consider here, so whenever it is asked find the coordinate, we use the section formula. So we consider this as, write it in, consider this as M1, this 3, this as M2, and then we consider this X coordinate, right? This is as X1, this is as Y1, this is as X2, and this is as Y2. So we consider like this, and the section formula I'll show you as I'm explaining you. So first, what we have to find out? We have to find the coordinate. So let the given point be A and B. So this point that is given to us, we consider this as A and this as B. So let the given point be A and B. And let the point P, XY, which divides AB in the ratio 3:1. So what we have done here, put it down in the writings. So now what we have to find out? We have to find out this. So let the coordinate, coordinates X, Y. So we have to find out. So for that, section formula we have to use. And section formula is like this. With M1 we'll multiply cross multiplication. Like the M1 first X value. With M1 X2, with M2 X1. And then with M1 Y2, with M2, Y1. Just cross multiply. First with X, then with Y. So let's write down section formula is like this. When you have to find the coordinate, we use section formula. I'll write down here with a with m1 with x value, m2 with x value first. So m1 and x2 and m2 with x1, okay, divided by m1 plus m2, comma. Now again with m y values, so m1 y2 m2 then y1, then divided by m1 plus m2. Here plus is there, m1 x2 plus m2 x1, so plus is there between. Okay, so this is our section formula. So m1 x2 plus m2 x1 divided by m1 plus m2 comma m1 y2 plus m2 y1 divided by m1 plus m2. So this is our section formula. Now all that you have to do, just you know what is m1, you know what is m2, you know what is x1, what is y1, what is x2, y2, you know the values. So wherever whatever is in this formula, just apply the values. So when we apply the values, m1 x2 is 3 and x2 is 8 plus m2 is 1, x1 is 4 divided by m1 plus m2 is 3 plus 1 comma m1 y2 are 3 and 5 plus m2 y1 are 1 minus 3. So m1 plus m2 is 3 plus 1. So let's simplify this now. So you'll get 3 8s are 24, 1 4s are 4, this is 4, comma 3 5s are 15, 1 into minus 3 minus 3, 3 plus 1s are 4. So this will be 28 upon 4, 15 minus 3 will give us 12 upon 4. So now if you divide, you'll get 7 times 4, 28. 4, 3 times you'll get 12. So we got x value and y value. So this is the coordinate we are supposed to find out. Hence the coordinates that divides the line segment AB is 7, 3. This is the answer. Thank you. God bless you.